Hello everybody and welcome back to TTA 5. So, now I have a little bit lowered the game musics. And I think now this is good. But again, if my voice sounds too loud or too short, I mean too low, I'm very sorry about that. I will fix that in next episode. But hopefully this is good balance. So in this episode we might do... what did we do in next episode? Did we steal those cars? I think that was the mission that we did. So let's go to do Martin Madrazo's mission. And when I'm recording this, today we hit that 10 subscriber, so I'm very glad about that, and I'm very glad that some of you might enjoy these videos. And yeah, now I have bought Hitman Blood Money, so I might start recording videos from that game, because it's just a good game. And now I have uploaded 5 Nights at Freddy's video, the first part of that. So, I hope you liked it. I think I will now today record kind of many videos, because I like to record these in before I do these in my storage. So if I don't have motivation to do videos, you still get videos, because I just uploaded them. I hope that doesn't annoy you. But yeah, I have a very hard time to choose that in the next game that we are going to do mainly, like now we do mainly this TTA 5. So is the next mainly thing TTA 4 or TTA episodes from Liberty City? Because I have a list on my wall and it says TTA4. Well, I think we are going to do TTA4. But yeah, now let's concentrate to cutscene.
What is this? It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Oh.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink with you. Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down.
Sit.
So what did you tell him about me, about
Martin Madrazo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. But some people, they no longer fear me as much as they used to, people who wear clothes to me.
My cousin, you met in Michael.
Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
Our debt was settled.
This is a favor.
For a friend. But does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hello? What's the deal?
This is him. Javier. He's flying off to Liberty City this afternoon. And he's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that, I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down, and get the files back.
A man, what's a pay?
Huh? Trevor, come on.
You still want the drink?
Not now! Pendeja! ¿Que no ves que estoy hablando con las gentes aquí?
All right. You grab a vehicle, something versatile. I'll handle the gun.
All right. You need anything,
okay.
Get me on the headset.
Oh, I can't steal Trevor's. car. Yeah, let's go to the gunpoint. Oh, there was a fence. So where do we to go? I think, yeah, he said somewhere in the hills. Yeah. This might be a fun mission because I like sniping. Oops.
I got some poor bastard's dirt bike.
Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
Let's be careful so we don't crash our car too much.
Understood what?
Okay, I'm driving so awesome.
Terrifying psycho, and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
The little fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole.
Oh, Trevor. Took his eyes into that Martin Madrazo's wife. Oh, we are in here.
Alright, I Wait. See the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down and I'll be ready.
Okay, so let's get the gun at the back of this van. Wait. How? When to get in? Oh yeah. Oh, this is not a sniper rifle.
T, if you can see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet.
Where is the jet? And where is, by the way, this? It's like in the some kind of building.
Southwest of the city.
Southwest.
Jet's moving. Gotta give a lead.
Where is the jet? Oh, there it is.
Gotta take another shot.
Phew. Okay, we got that one down. Wait.
Not good enough.
Okay, so we got that plane down.
Hey, you see it? The plane's coming down. Can you stay with it?
Okay, so now we drive bike. The plane is going there, and we can focus to it, okay. Oh, do I need to... I think I need to jump. Okay, I am very scared to drive this bike because it's very risky. If I would have some kind of sand buggy, that would be more safer. Oh, But wait, if there is some kind of files, why did we shoot it down if it might explode? Let's try to stay with it.
I'm on him! He's past the airfield! Landing ain't gonna be pretty!
How will he land now?
Where are you putting it down? Make the Alamo to the airfield? Can't pull it round! Have to put it down in a...
That kind of buggy, I meant. I didn't know that. I don't know if you see that, but... Well, I meant that kind of buggy. Where is he going? Oh.
We have no hydraulic systems, no elevator control, very little aileron control. Serious doubts are making
way. Oh, this was a mistake.
Roger, November 9 at Charlie Echo, you lost your
manual control system,
pull your flaps.
Okay, where does he land?
Run, you better be working!
Oh, damper. Okay, when does it land? Wait, now it's losing altitude. So we made this and didn't crash. Wait, oh. I have played Hitman too much, I pressed wrong button. So do I need to drive to Mar? Okay, no. How do we get to destroy this car? Leave the area. So I think this was it. Destroy the van, and I don't know just how do I do it. Oh, this wasn't that good plan. Wait, no. I want to throw it off the cliff. I hope that this mission will not fail if I take too long. Okay, and let's hope for the best and let's not die. Good. Let's get the gas canister out. And let's get Banshee.
What the fuck? No!
see the same house. Yeah, let's get little shortcut. Or I don't know, will this be shortcut, but what? Hopefully.
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Oh, Trevor, what did he do?
Trevor! I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.
So, we need to go to the new meeting point. Okay, so oh, let's not explode, hopefully. Good, we didn't explode. And the fence is getting out of our hands. And now let's watch the cutscene.
Where is he? Happened? Why do you have his car?
Man, piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mikey. I mean, really, I don't.
Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. And he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. What the fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now,
oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you hop in the back? All right, now, Patricia.
She already called Shotgun.
Haha. Now, I know a nice little place we can hang out, you know? It's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway, if you will. A cabin in the woods. You know what I'm saying.
Just happy to be playing. We don't care. We'll play
okay.
Anywhere with anybody. The way that we made friends was that we had drugs and we had beer.
I think I will end this episode here. Thank you for watching and have yourself a nice day.